दिस इज चैप्टर नंबर 5 एसिड्स बेसिस एंड सॉल्ट्स एंड द लर्निंग आउटकम्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर ऑफ मॉड्यूल 1 डिस्कशन आर नंबर 1 व्हाट आर द व्हाट डू वी मीन बाय एसिड बेस एंड सॉल्ट्स And before testing any substance, what kind of precautions should be taken? What is the meaning of indicator? And what are the types of different indicators, such as turmeric? There is a preparation for turmeric indicator solution or the testing paper strips for testing the solution or any substance, either maybe the acid or base or any neutral substance. The another one is the floral indicator. Third one is the litmus. Fourth one is the phenolphthalein indicator, and the last one is the methyl orange. Up to this, we will try to understand. First, I would like to start the very few information based on the materials, mainly the chemical nature of materials. Each and every substance must have its own characteristic or properties, and depending on these properties or the characteristics, we can chemically divide such kind of substances into broadly three groups, such as acids, base and salts. Once again, I repeat, depending on the characteristics or chemical properties, mainly the nature of any material or substances can be broadly divided into three groups, such as acid, bases and salts. And acid is different from bases, as well as bases are different from the salts. And there are also different substances which are neither acids or neither bases and nor salts. Such kind of substances will be known as neutral because they remain always neutral in the reaction. And what are the example of such neutral substances, such as water, glucose, alcohol, cucumber, glycerin, etc.? These are the neutral substances. Now, what is acid? It is the important characteristic of acid is sore testing substance. All sore testing substances are known as acids, and example is hydrochloric acid. As we know, gastric glands in our stomach secrete hydrochloric acid along with the gastric juice, and it help in the digestion of food. Hydrochloric acid is the example of acid. Basically, fruits which are mainly lemon, unripe mango, etc. are acidic in nature and so in taste. Bases. These are bitter in taste and slippery to touch. Example is baking soda. The most common used bases in our kitchen and the baking industry is baking soda. And a base can neutralize acidity caused by acids. Therefore, we can say antacids, which are consumed during the acidity, are bases. Along with washing soda, lime, these are also bases. Now salts. It is the product of complete reaction between the acid and the base. This is the word equation of salt. To neutralize each other, acid and base react and they produce or they give the product of salt and water. Therefore, we can say salt is the byproduct of the reaction between acid and base in order to neutralize each other. Water is also produced in this reaction. Therefore, salts are neutral substance. They are neither acidic nor base. Example is common salt, sodium chloride. This is the common example of salt, and this is used or added to our food. But it is very good to know that all kind of salts are not considered as edible, and some salts are very much harmful to our health. This equation should be known accurately. Now there is warning regarding the chemical substance. The instruction is, before handling any chemical substance, we must know its chemical nature. Or we should take precautions, because they are very or highly reactive in nature chemically and can cause irritation or even burns on the surface of the skin or on the tongue, and they are toxic or poisonous. Therefore, we must not taste any substance such as acid, base or salt unless we are sure about its chemical nature. It should be noted down. Now the next topic is about the indicators. First, we will try to understand what is the definition of indicators. Indicators are mainly chemical substances which are used for identifying any other substances such as acid, base. And these indicators show a change in the color of the substance when they are placed in the acidic medium or the base medium or the neutral medium. This is very important to know the definition of indicator. Now, what are the types of indicators? First category is the turmeric. It is the most common used indicator and available in our homes. We know it is a part of our food and it has also the medicinal property or value. About turmeric, turmeric is very bright yellow in color, and it is due to the presence of a yellow substance in the turmeric known as curcumin, and this curcumin stains our clothes yellow. Now, in order to remove this yellow stain of turmeric on the cloth, we should wash this cloth with soap or detergent. And this is basically a base. Soap, the base, reacts with the yellowish color of turmeric and it will turn in red coloration. And if we once again apply the lemon juice, the citric acid, on this red stent, it will get reversed to the original color, that is the yellow color of the cloth after applying the turmeric. This citric acid neutralizes the effect of the base, and so red stains is back to yellow. This is the explanation of using the turmeric as an indicator in order to prove either acidic or the basic property of any substance. And we can easily prove any substance, either acidic or base, through this turmeric indicator. In order to do that, we have to prepare a turmeric indicator solution, or we have to prepare the tasting paper strips of turmeric. And the materials required for such as turmeric powder, distilled water, alcohol, and the glass. Now, in the first procedure, in order to prepare the turmeric indicator solution, we have to take a pinch of turmeric or haldi powder to a beaker which is half filled with water. Then we have to add a few drops of alcohol in it and stir well and allow it for some time to stand. Now, curcumin which is present in the turmeric gets dissolved faster in the presence of alcohol in the solution. And now the indicator is ready to apply to prove either the substance is acidic or base. In another alternative way, we can also prepare the tasting paper strips of turmeric. And in order to do this, we have to dip the cut strips of desired size of filter or the blotting paper. That means we have to take first any filter paper or the blotting paper, and it must be dipped in the solution, turmeric indicator solution. And after some time, they must be taken out and must be kept for drying under the sun. And thereafter, it will be used or it will be ready for use. In order to know the chemical nature of any substance, we have to just put a drop of indicator solution or the indicator strip of the turmeric. And by using either a drop of indicator solution of turmeric or indicator strip in the solution of the substance, we will observe two different types of cases. The turmeric stain turns red in the basic solution. That means in the basic solution, the yellowish turmeric stain gets turned in red, from yellow to red, and it will prove that the solution is basic solution. And for the case of acidic solution, the red color gets turned into yellow. That means in acidic solution, acid reverses the effect of the base on the stain. This is how we can use either the turmeric indicator solution or the turmeric tasting paper strips. Now the second one is the floral indicator. This is the China rose, and it is also used an indicator to chemically prove the chemical nature of any substance, either it is acidic or base. China rose flower, it's a good indicator, and we can prepare such kind of indicator from the petals of China rose flower. In order to know the chemical property of any solution. And to taste acidic or basic nature of any chemical substance, the petals of China rose are used to taste the substances. The third one is the litmus. This is the lichen growing on the bark of a tree. And what is litmus? It is a soluble purple colored substance which is extracted from the naturally occurring symbiotic plants, the lichens. Litmus is a soluble purple colored substance extracted from the lichens. And lichen grows on the crust on bark of the tree or the bare rock. And this litmus is the most common indicator used in the laboratories for testing any substance, the acidic or the basic chemical nature. And the litmus can be used in two forms, either in the solution in water or in dry litmus strips. And they are available in two colors, blue and the red. Blue litmus either or the red litmus. Now, how to taste with litmus? And how can we prove that the solution is acidic or base? In order to prove this, first we have to add the litmus solution or the strip litmus paper to the solution. And then we will observe three different types of cases, such as number one, if the desirable solution is alkaline, then we will observe that the red litmus turns into blue color and it will indicate the solution is the basic or alkaline. And if the solution is acidic in nature chemically, then the blue litmus paper turns into red and this will indicate the solution is acidic. And for the neutral solution, the light pink color of the litmus paper will be observed and it will indicate the solution is neutral. The fourth one is the phenolphthalein. It is also a chemical indicator and it is a chemical substance. And these are dissolved mainly in the alcohol solution to prepare an indicator to prove chemically the nature of any solution, either acidic or base or alkaline. Now, by testing, by adding this kind of phenolphthalein solution, we can easily taste the chemical nature of any solution, such as whenever the solution will be acidic in nature chemically, phenolphthalein indicate the solution is colorless. And whenever the solution will be alkaline in nature chemically, phenolphthalein indicator gives pink in color. That means it is the basic solution or alkaline. it is good to know that using of phenolphthalein indicator in the laboratories helps to determine the neutralization point of an acid on adding the solution of base to it. Now the last one indicator is the methyl orange. It is also an indicator, and in the acidic solution it will indicate the pink color, and in the base solution it will indicate the yellow color, such as vinegar, and in case of acidic solution it is lime water. Thanks for watching.